Hello, gaming world, and welcome back to Green Hell Mode. Let's see what we got here. Oh, we got clean water back there in the back. Wait a minute. Didn't I bring a bulb up here? No, maybe it was. I done cooked that. Okay. We just put that in there for some carbs. Alright, it's early morning. Oh, that's a bone hook. I was just wondering what that was. What do we need? Just a little bit of water and fat. Huh. We'll get that coconut and we will. Well, we got these back here we could eat, but the coconut, we'll drink that and harvest it. Oh, I already had some coconut on me, huh? Oh, okay, well, we're good to go. We'll just harvest these. And I can't figure out why. Let's see, let's move around a little bit. I can't figure out why I don't have the fishing trap on me. I mean, as far as have learned it. I might need to keep one on me. Always mashed the wrong button. Let's see here. This right here, why in the world does these keep doing that every time? They don't add nothing new. And it's the same stuff every time. What is in here now? It's new. Oh, the hooks. Really? Already knew that. But what I want to know is, let's see, the snare trap, those traps, I don't have the fishing trap that looks like the snare trap. I don't know why I don't have that. I've made, I've made a stone spear before. A weak spear. A stone stick, I've made all these. I mean, let's see here, craft. Oh, I gotta get a, stick or two. There's one right there. Might as well, while I'm back here, go ahead and gather a few. See anything? Oh, I didn't want that. I wanted this stick. Get all these. Mm-hmm. there and put in place. And let's see here. No, that ain't what I wanted. Yeah, I gotta have the rock out. Craft. Let's see here. Just craft a stone axe and see if that gives anything else. It don't give anything else. I don't know what I need to craft in order to get that. Or I've done been to the fishing dock. I need to go get, I know what I need to do. Need to carry a couple of these. Take. I need two of these. Because I am going to build a trap over here. Them so I won't have to hunt them with my spears. Snare trap, I guess. Now I need that one long stick, and I'll need quite a few of the others, so let's just grab some bamboo while we're here and carry it back across the way, and we'll bring a long stick back. Just been throwing them down in here. And this fire burns. We'll use this piece of charcoal right quick. Goodness, dude. Doing all that panting. It don't make sense. I tell you, it don't make sense. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought I had a full stack of sticks. Harvest. Harvest another one then. There we go. And we'll let them do their thing by getting caught in it. carry some more of these over there. They don't need to be laying all around in here. I can't do nothing with that right now. I was going to destroy that. Why did he just walk right through that trap? Run, rats, run. Gosh, we need a light. Always clicking the wrong area. Water and carbs. Drink. And we'll drink from this one. Yep. And we'll get some bananas right quick. We'll eat these, because these just give us 5 little carbs. We'll finish eating these, because these ain't going to last long. Yep, pretty much it. And we'll drop a couple bananas. We got that one meat. And we have that one and that one. Oh, I forgot about the bananas on this side. Oh, we're good to go. Yep. Alrighty. Alright. Let's see. I was clearing out the other side, wasn't I? Get these little bit of carbs while I'm here. Yeah, I just want to get some stuff cleared out so I can see around here without everything being... blinded so I can't see, like, the cabling coming or... what have you, if he's around here. This has got to go. Some of these footsteps just drive me batty over here. Yep. Yeah. sticks up. I don't know where they walk at around here, but I guess I could create a another trap. That would be good right there. Long stick. I know there's some laying around because I chopped them down. And if not, we're just chopping them down. Out of rope again. Get the rope, get the rope. Something coming at me under them leaf piles over there. Or is it just because that stick landed on top of them? Makes you wonder. Over here, this way, was supposed to have been. That's a weak spear. We just cut a couple back. Get caught up on our food. Put some goods in the, some stuff in the fire. I was gonna get him. We must be in the dry season again. Thank you. drink that brew. Need a little bit of fat. I think I got a one or two on me. More water now. Let's see, let's pull this one off. Drop it right there. Take this one and put up there. And that one's empty. Fill that one up. Ooh, I got to eat that right quick, too. Drink. And drink. I might be all right. Yeah, I am. I'm not going to bother. Well, I'll tell you what. That's empty. We'll get that. That's 25 more. That one's got 75. Oh, Froggy, what you doing here? You done broke my trap. Lord have mercy. Frogs will jump in your trap and break them. Really? Rearm it so when they come back. I still can't get that frog, though. I don't understand why I'm not getting at least an attack. Put this turtle meat on there and a little bit of frog meat. Keep a little bit of meat going. And then we'll go check our traps here shortly. I thought that was another stick. Did I get that turtle shell? Yeah, I probably did. Yep, I surely did. We're gonna harvest him. Man, dang all this dry leaf. I need to destroy it, I guess. Alrighty, let's put cane toad and tortoise meat up there. Let's eat this little old mushroom and this one. Oh, that didn't do us no good, really. Well, I don't understand no attack. For right now, since this capybara meat is so heavy, I'll drop that right down there, and I'll go check my trap right quick. I don't see nothing in it though. Not a single thing, but it needs to be armed again. I don't have a slug. I can put some maggots down there. We're going to make some other things. That's the reason I'm bringing them over here. I wanted to get something on there, so some other meat's going over here, but it's not happening right at the moment. Let's see here. That's not what I wanted. Just a little bit of a couple things and we'll be all right. A little bit of fat. Let's see, is there any more back here? Well, there's some small mushrooms. We always try to keep those. There ain't no nuts around here though. Don't need that. Oh, no nuts this time around, huh? Take that. Yeah, we're starting to need some sleep. And this video has gone long enough on this particular one. I'm gonna just leave that right there because I have tobacco up there. There he is. Where's he at? What did he do? He broke this. Oh, we got him. Trap got you, old boy. That's what you get. Yes, sir. Let me arm that trap back up. I knew I put them down there for a reason rather than throwing them away. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We gonna harvest you now just cause you in the way. Alright, well we're at time, so all like, share, subscribes, favorites and comments are welcome. Appreciate you being here. As always, I love you, bless you, and have a great, wonderful day. Thanks.